Here, King Meech coming to you with another video. Today we'll be listening to Eminem featuring 2 Chainz, Chloris Sector remix. I think I listened to, but really didn't listen to. So we're gonna break down the bars today. Before we break down these bars, I want y'all to click the like button, subscribe to the channel, also hit the notification bell for more content that I'll be dropping soon. Also, you know what I'm saying? Drop something down there in the comments for y'all. For something for me, to react to. You know what I mean? Because I'm trying to react to different things too. So it doesn't matter what y'all want me to react to. Just drop a comment down below and I'll react to it. With no further ado, we're going to begin to this video. Chloris Sector remix featuring 2 Chainz. Let's go. Oh, and Phaser or whatever his name is. You know what I mean? So we're gonna get into it.
2 Chainz! Yeah. Take him to church. I'm talking the tabernacle. It's the return of the body snatcher. Walk in the spot, make my woman smack it. Woo! In a fruit fight, I aim at your Adam's apple. Pull up in the candy car, eating the candy.
Said in a fruit fight, I aim at your Adam's apple. Yeah, Adam's apple. You know, right here, you know. All right. He ain't going too heavy with the bars, but all right.
It's the return of the body snatcher. Walk in the spot, make my woman smack it. Woo! In a fruit fight, I aim at your Adam's apple. Pull up in the candy car, eating the candy bar with my girl eating the candy apple. Yo!
Said, pull up in the candy car while my girl eating the candy bar. Something like that. I caught it, though.
I aim at your Adam's apple. Pull up in the candy car, eating the candy bar, my girl eating the candy apple. Yo, I line the ass up, I aim at that goozer. All of these stones on my neck, they must have licked the Medusa. Pocket rebuke.
Aim at the Medusa. Medusa. He trying to flip that word. He flipped it twice, though. I'm trying to catch it. Hold on.
All of these stones on my neck. They must.
Hold on a little bit. That. A little bit more.
I aim at that goozer. All of these stones on my neck. They must have licked the Medusa. Pocket Rebusa, of course. I drove some rims to court. I fucked some twins before. I had a Benz before. This is the sin report. This is the murder path to burner M. Your money shorter than the acronym. Big body when I'm backing them.
Money shorter than the acronym.
Before, this is the sin report. This is the murder path to burner M. Your money shorter than the acronym. Big body when I'm backing them. Lottie Dottie got a bunch of body niggas fake a nigga human trafficking. I'm on the act again. This ain't an accident. King like Akron. I run the trap again. You on the treadmill. Never.
I'm on the act again. Something like Akron. Trying to use the act. A-C-A-K, you know what I'm saying? He flipped it to make it, or bent it to make it fit, you know what I'm saying? And he used the A-C and the A-K. Like acronym and all that, you know what I mean? So I'm going to go back just a little bit so y'all can understand what I'm talking about.
When I'm backing them, Lottie Dottie got a bunch of body niggas faking nigga human trafficking. I'm on the act again. This ain't an accident. King like Akron. I run the trap again. You on the.
This is not an accident. I'm king like Akron. Accident. You know what I'm saying? AC. And then Akron. AK. Alright. He trying to flip the words like M, bend them to make it, you know what I'm saying? They don't go together, but make it to make it make sense, you know what I mean? That's all he doing.
I'm on the act again. This ain't an accident. King like Akron. I run the trap again. You on the treadmill. Never land. Shit came with a Ferris wheel. Ferris day off, baby. AR in
a. He said that never land. Shit came with a Ferris wheel. If y'all don't know what that is, you know what I'm saying? That was Michael Jackson's crib. He had Ferris wheels and all that type stuff in his crib. So if y'all didn't know that, now y'all know that now.
Again, you on the treadmill. Never land, shit came with a Ferris wheel. Ferris day off, baby, AR in the same car. Most of y'all, my sons, all look at little JR, F12, same color, Kate Moss, I'm talking wrist in the pot, I'm talking dish and you not, I'm talking bricks and you not, I'm talking straight up and down, nigga like 6 o'clock, this is the equinox.
He said, I'm talking straight up and down like 6 o'clock, talking about that time, 6 o'clock, you know what I'm saying, it's straight up and down, but he also talking about how I'm straight up and down. All right. Okay.
I'm talking wrist in the pot, I'm talking dish and you not, I'm talking bricks and you not, I'm talking straight up and down, nigga like 6 o'clock, this is the equinox, this what the people want, somebody at the door, I heard the speaker knock,
I'm at your throat like Clara Setti, and you got strep, I'm too complex with, and shit I wrote is awesome next year, I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless,
these bitches got papers, they all want this woman, they doing no labor. They shopping in razors, they stinging like Texas. Act Hollywood like they play for the Lakers, they fighting the latest. Cracks on the gators, say hi to my head.
So they acting Hollywood like they play for the Lakers. Do me a favor, don't do me no favors. These girls come in flavors. Now I heard all that. We're gonna go back just a little bit in case y'all didn't hear what he said. But that's what he said in the first bar. Do me a favor, don't do me no favors. All girls come in flavors. You know what I'm saying?
Reckless.
Do me a favor, don't do me no favors. These bitches got papers, they all want this woman. They doing no labor, they shopping in razors, they stinging like Texas.
No, he said these bitches got... What? Hold on. I said that wrong.
Match your throat, I'm feeling reckless.
Do me a favor, don't do me no favors. These bitches got papers, they all want this woman. They doing no labor, they shopping in...
These bitches got vapors. Do me a favor, don't do me no favors. These bitches got vapors. Okay. That's what he said. All right, we gon'
flex me. This shit I wrote is awesome. Next year, I'm at your throat. I'm feeling reckless.
Do me a favor, don't do me no favors. These bitches got papers, they all want this woman. They doing no labor, they shopping in razors, they stinging like Texas. Act Hollywood like they play for the Lakers, they fighting the latest. Cracks on the gators, say hi to my haters. Poppy, my neighbor, we eat. That's a good lots of potatoes. You must be stepping at Yale if you don't think on that nigga. Swagger on this is a deal. It's a okay though. Whip it up, whip like it's mayo. Every track is a KO.
That nigga cat. He said he whip it up like it's mayo. Man, why everybody trying to be drug dealers, my guy? God damn, bro. Is everybody fiends? Because everybody drug dealers. So everybody got to be like a fiend somewhere around here. It's tough out here, boy.
My neighbor, we eat. That's a good lots of potatoes. You must be stepping at Yale if you don't think on that nigga. Swagger on this is a deal. It's a okay though. Whip it up, whip like it's mayo. Every track is a KO.
That nigga
cow. Go up your head like a mayo. Out of this world, choking nato. Excuse the jail. Don't be your a-hole. Cause I got shooters at you when I say so.
Like, loud.
He said, don't be a a-hole. I got shooters shoot when I say so. Ah, that bar right there, I caught. That was hard.
Whipping a whip like it's mayo. Every track is a KO.
That nigga cow.
Go off your head like a mayo. Out of this world, choking nato. Excuse the jail. Don't be your a-hole. Cause I got shooters at you when I say so.
Like, low. Wanna be in my shoes? You ain't pay no dues. No nigga, you ain't break no rules.
Hell yeah.
High school niggas say.
Wanna be in my shoes? You ain't pay no dues. Some of y'all trying to fill people's shoes. Y'all ain't pay no dues yet, man. It's gonna be a long grind for me. Like I said, it's gonna be a long grind. But it's worth it in the process because I ain't asking for no help. Don't want no help. Could ask for help, but it's like, nah, why should I do that? I can just do it myself. But we're going to get back to this video. It ain't all about me. It's about doing this stuff right here. So let's get back to the video.
Like a mayo, out of this world, choking nato. Excuse the jail, don't be your a-hole. Cause I got shooters at you when I say so.
Like, low, wanna be in my shoes, you ain't pay no shoes. No nigga, you ain't break no rules.
Hell yeah.
High school niggas ain't your flow. Right, jumping down a low, but I ain't no fool.
Hell yeah. Niggas hate every day, B, y'all. Shit, I don't see lately, y'all. Gotta plug them out with these JBs, y'all. Oh, I might go crazy, y'all.
These niggas too goddamn lazy. Y'all never ever
mate. Little Saturday night, bigger from BK. But I'm trying to come on like Jay. Like Jay. Nothing but love.
I just got lost in the flow. I ain't gonna even rewind my man Per back. We just here for the M bars, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, and I just got lost because he was just flowing. I was just listening to it, but you know what I mean? You get caught in the moment sometimes. So I ain't gonna rewind this part, but let's get back to the audio.
And you got strep, I'm too complex with. Bless me. The shit I wrote is awesome. Next shit. Next shit. I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Reckless.
Yeah. Bin Laden with a pin, bodying again. I begin slaughtering your men.
He said, I'm Bin Laden with the pin. Off tops. He didn't even let it breathe, man. The man didn't even let the beat breathe a little bit. Just not even a little bit. He didn't let it breathe, man. He didn't. Sometimes you got to let it breathe. In and out. In and out. He didn't. Man, I don't know. He didn't let it breathe, though, bro. I'm just telling y'all. He didn't let that beat breathe. And I got to catch these bars. He said he been lying with the pen. That's all I heard.
Next shit, I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Reckless.
Bin Laden with a pin, bodying again. I begin slaughtering your men. Probably should have been Ali at a spin. Golly, embodiment of sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event in a lobby at a.
It's like I said, I explain my bars different. You know what I'm saying? But he using a lot of INs in the syllables that he's using. You know what I'm saying? He said around about right off the bat with the Bin Laden, Bin, I-N, you know what I'm saying? He started off with that. So let me see about six syllables with the I-N in the word. You know what I'm saying? So let's go back just a little bit so y'all can understand what I'm talking about. Hopefully y'all understand.
Next shit, I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Reckless.
Bin Laden with a pin, bodying again. I begin slaughtering your men. Probably should have been Ali at a spin. Golly, embodiment of sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban.
Then he using men. Men. And. Like. It's kind of silent. You know what I'm saying? He using words that's silent too. So. It's just not the word I-N. My bad. I didn't catch all that. But I just caught it now. So it ain't the word. I mean, it ain't just the two words. You know what I'm saying? Two letters, I-N, is also E-N or something like that, or it could be something else, you know what I'm saying? But it all combines to make it fit, and he uses that, you know what I'm saying, in his raps. But he makes it bend perfectly to fit it, and you get my drift. The man is a wordsmith, and I just caught that myself. So he used different syllables but with the same meaning in the syllable, if you get my drift. So let's go back just a little bit.
Next shit, I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Reckless.
Bin Laden with a pin, bodying again. I begin slaughtering your men. Probably should have been Ali at a spin. Golly, embodiment of sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event in a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent. And I will not even relent upon a little, like Osama with Obama under the Benetton in middle of the Pentagon.
With the whole Taliban, Bin Laden scheme, and using the I-N and the E-N in syllables. And it's just like now that was just like eight syllables, you know what I'm saying? He used the same reference in his syllables. It's hard to explain, man. The boy is a genius, though. And let me just rewind it back just one more time for y'all so y'all can catch it just like I'm catching it. So just listen. You know what I'm saying? Open y'all ears up and listen for a minute. It don't take that long. It's just a couple seconds. So here we go.
Next shit, I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Reckless.
Bin Laden with a pin, body in again. I begin slaughtering your men. Bali should have been Ali at a spin. Golly, embodiment of sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event. In a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent. And I will not even relent upon a little like Osama with a bomb.
So now he just saying, like, he wanted the Taliban's, the Saudis, you know what I'm saying, in the lobby. He's like a suicide bomber, you know what I'm saying, with his raps. See, y'all got to quit with all that. He's talking about this, that, and the third. He's using those people, but he's putting himself in those people's shoes. So he's really not referencing to them. He's referencing to himself. So y'all got to quit with all that. He always have a double reference when it comes to his raps. And I told y'all on my other videos, so y'all check those out. You know what I'm saying? Get those views up on those other videos too. Hit the like button, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe, share it with your friend that can share it with your other friend, you know what I'm saying? Hit the notification bell as well. But he always use a double reference in it in his song. So y'all got to catch what he be saying. You know what I mean? So when he say he Bin Laden, he ain't saying he Bin Laden. He just saying, like, you know what I mean? He putting himself in his shoes. He ain't out here trying to be a suicide bomber. He ain't got his fans trying to be suicide bombers. Y'all got to quit all that. Trying to cancel somebody because y'all so sensitive and y'all want to cry. Go hide under a rock or something. You know what I'm saying? That's what you need to do. But we're going to get back to the video.
That shit, I'm at your throat. I'm feeling reckless. Reckless.
Bin Laden with a pin, body in again. I begin slaughtering your men. Bali should have been Ali at a spin. Golly, embodiment of sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event. In a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent. And I will not even relent upon a little. Like Osama with a bomb under the Benetton. In the middle of the Pentagon. I hit a kindergarten with a riddle.
Stop.
Back and forth, back and
forth. He said, I hit a kindergarten with a what?
At a spin, golly, embodiment of sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event. In a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent. And I will not even relent upon a little. Like Osama with a bomb under the Benetton. In the middle of the Pentagon, I hit a kindergarten with a riddle.
Stop!
Back and forth, like Jack and Forky and Zaz the Court. Rat mature, why can't you be like Macklemore? Why you always gotta smack a whore? It's likely.
You said why? They asking him why he can't be like Macklemore. You know what I'm saying? Macklemore was one of those guys like him, same color white, you know what I'm saying? But he was on a different level. He was more on that rock and roll slash rapper, you know what I'm saying? Whatever, whatever. He made more pop music, basically, what I'm trying to say. He made more pop. That's what not rock and roll, more pop. He was more of a pop artist, but you know what I'm saying? That ain't M. Lane. He ain't trying to be a... He made pop artists. I mean, pop music. You know what I'm saying? Don't get me wrong. M did that. He was in his bag and in that lane. But now, I don't know, man. It seemed like he just rapping. If you get my drift. He just flowing now.
Even relent up on a little like Osama with a bomb under the Benetton in the middle of the Pentagon and hit a kindergarten with a riddle.
Stop!
Back and forth, like Jack and Forky and Zaz the Court. Rat mature, why can't you be like Macklemore? Why you always gotta smack a whore? It's likely to psychiatric wards, a last resort. Something's gotta give, that's for sure. Yet you keep coming back for more. Not as raw as I was, walk on water socks, bitch, suck my dick. Jack and Forky and Zaz the Court. Rat mature, why can't you be like Macklemore? Why you always gotta smack a whore? It's likely to psychiatric wards, a last resort. Something's gotta give, that's for sure. Yet you keep coming back for more. Not a...
Not using or. Sure, more. You know what I'm saying? The O-R-E, or. You know what I'm saying? He using that in this Macklemore. You know what I mean? So that's what I'm getting out of it right now. If you listening like I'm listening to it, he using the word or in the syllables. And he used it in like 4 or 5 syllables right there. I didn't count them, but it's like 4 or 5 syllables he used it in. So we're going to go back just a little bit so y'all can catch it like I caught it. You know what I'm saying? But he using the word, I mean, or. Using or in his words. So we're gonna go back just a little bit so y'all can understand what I'm talking about.
back and forth, back and forth, like Jack of Orkian's ass to court. Rat mature, why can't you be like Macklemore? Why you always gotta smack a whore? It's likely the psychiatric ward's a last resort. Something's gotta give, that's for sure. Yet you keep coming back for more. Not as raw as I was, walk on water sucks, bitch, suck my dick. Y'all saw the track list and had it fit before you heard it, so you formed your verdict while you sat with your arms crossed, did your little reaction videos and talked over songs.
She said you did your little reaction videos, talked over songs. So I'm stopping my song, M, you know what I mean? But you talking about the Revival album, which I did a couple songs on that too. You know what I'm saying? A couple videos. A couple songs, couple videos on that. So y'all go hit the like button. You know what I'm saying? Go view those. I did a couple. You know what I'm saying? If y'all want me to do more of the Revival, just comment that down below. But he's just talking about the Revival album, that it didn't get the respect that people didn't give it. You know what I'm saying? The critics thought it was like he was too woke, all this crap. You know what I'm saying? Whatever, whatever. He was just speaking his mind. You know, they was talking about he always rapping about his mom, his ex-wife and all this stuff. So when he had something to say, they didn't like it, because now they want to just shut him up because he got knowledge of what's going on in the world. So they just want him to be quiet now, if you get my drift. If y'all don't, then it'll take y'all some time to wake up. So, let's go.
Dog, y'all saying I lost it, your fucking marbles are gone. But now a day's every flow, every cadence sound the same. Brains a powder keg, I draw inspiration out of hate. Real pain in the paper, I don't trace. But if I look strange and out of place, it's cause I'm an alien, that's why I write to the pages out of space, y'all.
So now you use ACE, A-C-E, in like... probably like another four or five syllables. So every syllable, he's choosing different words. I mean, you know what I'm saying? I can't explain it, but now he's using ace, space, and then he just said a couple more syllables. So space was one of them. I caught that. I'm gonna go back just a little bit so y'all can catch it with me and y'all can get what I'm saying. I'm just explaining to y'all how Eminem doing his syllables. So every syllable, he's switching it up with a different words, but the same meaning in the word, like ace or. Okay, let's go.
Form your verdict while you sat with your arms crossed, did your little reaction videos and talked over songs.
Chill.
Nah, dog, y'all saying I lost it, your fucking marbles are gone. But now a day's every flow, every cadence sound the same. Brains a powder keg, I draw inspiration out of hate. Real pain in the paper, I don't trace. But if I look strange and out of place, it's cause I'm an alien, that's why I write to the pages out of space, dog. From 7 Mile in Novara, so how can I be down? All of us trying to pile in the car.
Yeah.
We shout for the stars,
yeah.
Cause we only...
He said 7 Mile something. Hold on. That's where I'm from. If y'all don't know, I'm from Michigan. You know what I mean? Y'all figure out the rest.
Out of place. It's cause I'm an alien. That's why I write to the pages out of space. Yeah. From 7 Mile in Navarre. So how can I be down? All of us trying to...
7 Mile in Navarre. Shout out to 7 Mile in Navarre. Alright. I know where you at now, bro. You ain't that far. All right, I know where you at now. Shout out to Juice on Navarra, you know what I mean? That's my homie. 7 Mile Navarra, shout out to Juice.
Out of cake, I draw inspiration out of hate. Real pain in the paper, I don't trace. But if I look strange and out of place, it's cause I'm an alien, that's why I write to the pages out of space, yeah. From 7 Mile in Navarra, so how can I be down? All of us trying to pile in the car.
Yeah.
We shot for the stars.
Yeah.
Cause we only got so much time in this world.
Yeah.
So rewind it to your high school dance to the night before. If you think you promised tomorrow.
Yeah.
Now I'm about to fool again as soon as it...
Okay, I just got lost right after the 7 Mile bar. All right, so I'm gonna go back a little bit cause I just got lost. I just wasn't in tune.
Daily and that's why I write to the pages out of space, yeah. From 7 Mile in Navarre, so how can I be down? All of us trying to pile in the car.
Yeah.
We shot for the stars.
Yeah.
Cause we only got so much time in this world.
Yeah.
So rewind it to your high school dance to the night before. If you think you promised tomorrow.
Yeah.
Now I'm about to fool again. It's lunatic. It's luminous. The moon is lit. A freaking lunatic. A human computer chipping. I'm soon to stick a broom in the uterus of your Hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it. You get chewed like a junior mint. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it. How many fucking raps did I?
Okay. Alright. Okay. Didn't catch a goddamn bar. First of all. Second of all. Alright, M. Thanks for spitting like that. Acapella. Third of all. I gotta rewind it just a little bit and go back just to catch the bars again. You understand? So y'all bear with me, man. I'm sorry. I just gotta go back just a little bit, man. Just a little bit. God. He unbelievable. You know what I'm saying?
Do the chipping, I'm soon to stick a broom in the uterus.
Wait. We gotta go back just a little bit more, man. I'm sorry, people. Bear with me. I know I stop a lot and I talk a lot, but you know what I mean? We're gonna get back to the video right now.
Stars, yeah. Cause we only got so much time in this world, yeah. So rewind it to your high school dance to the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow,
yeah.
Now I'm about to fool again. As soon as it gets luminous, the moon is lit. A freaking lunatic, a human computer chipping. I'm soon to stick a broom in the uterus of your Hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it. You get chewed like a junior mint. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it. How many fucking raps did I?
Alright. So that was just Slim saying, I'll take you back to your freaking high school prom days. You know what I mean? I'll take you back to school. He gonna take y'all back to school. And he was just breaking down how he was just gonna murder you. That's basically what I can get out of that. Other than that, I don't know how to break that down. He just saying he was just going to murder you inside your school. He going to take you back to your high school. He going to murder you inside your high school. And this is how he was going to do it. And this, you know what I'm saying? All right. Y'all get the rest. You know what I'm saying? We're going to go back just a little bit. But y'all get the rest how he was going to do it.
Pile in the car,
yeah.
We shot for the stars,
yeah.
Cause we only got so much time in this world,
yeah.
So rewind it to your high school dance to the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow,
yeah.
Now I'm about to fool again. As soon as it gets luminous, the moon is lit. A freaking lunatic, a human computer chipping. I'm soon to stick a broom in the uterus of your Hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it. You get chewed like a junior mint. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it. How many fucking raps did I go through? You spelled out, but you won't admit I smoked. And you were spellbound, hellbound in my snowsuit. But am I supposed to sound like everything else out? Cause I don't get compared to it, only myself now when I...
He said, do I post a sound like everything that's else is out? You know what I'm saying? Cause everybody sound the same. When can we get back to people just being genuinely, lyrically inclined? When can we get back to that? You know what I'm saying? I give it to y'all. New school people that y'all do have the beats. Y'all beats is all, I mean, it ain't no comparison with the beats. But y'all raps is, man, straight trash. Now, our beats is trash, but our lyrics back in the day is up there. That's all I gotta say. But y'all beats, y'all got that all day long.
I can see the fair with the fans and sales down, but the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the fuck have I woke to? Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still want me to ill.
He said it's time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. So he just, man, y'all stop it, bro. Stop it.
Admit I smoked and you were spellbound, hellbound in my snowsuit. But am I supposed to sound like everything else out? Cause I don't get compared to it, only myself now. When I can see the fair with the fans and sales down. But the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the fuck have I woke to? Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still want me to ill out, don't you? Hoping the old Slim's gonna spill out. Open fire on your whole camp with the spit I'll roast you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand when it tan
fan. He said y'all can't even roast me with the shit I wrote you. Y'all couldn't even, if I wrote y'all a rap, M said if I wrote y'all a rap, y'all couldn't even, still couldn't out-rap me. That's bad, bro. That's bad ratio, man.
Eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still want me to ill out, don't you? Hoping the old slam's gonna spill out. Open fire on your whole camp with the spit I roast you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand when it tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still outsold you. You just called my shit trash. Thank God I rap better when the odds are stacked. Revival's whack. I don't like the time.
He said, y'all said my shit is trash. Thank God for that. Because I can now rap you any day. I didn't say that bar right, but y'all get what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? Y'all get what I'm saying.
Shit, I roast you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand when it tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still outsold you. You just called my...
He said I cut my fan base in half and still outsold you, MGK. You know what I'm saying? Who else out there? Lil Pump talking. Man, y'all get out of here, man. Y'all garbage, bro. MGK can rap, though. Don't get me wrong, but you went after the wrong guy. Now look at you, man. You around here doing rock and roll because rock and roll ain't relevant no more. So you trying to make it relevant again. You know what I'm saying? I get what you're doing. You finding your own lane now, MGK. Be a rock star.
That's it, trash thing.
Be a rock star. Stay off the coke.
Gotta rap better when the odds are stacked. Revival's whack. I don't like the zombie track. And when he's talking that garbage, psychotic crap. What's your content at? What's with all the conscious rap? Pink Beyonce this and Kalani that. I just added to the fuel in my rocket pack. Till I'm ready to respond that I'ma launch it at him. Idiotic from the fucking embryonic sack to the body bag. I'll be...
Now he just going off because he hated when people didn't like him. He hated when people didn't like the Revival album. You know what I'm saying? He hated it. So... He feel like the critics really chewed it up. You know what I'm saying? He was vogue and it was garbage. They tried to cancel him then. They trying to cancel him now. They tried to cancel him back in 2000, 2001, 2002. I mean, come on, man. They've been trying to cancel the man since he been out because the man is woke. Y'all just don't get it. And he using his platform for bigger reasons than what y'all thinking he using it for. You know what I'm saying? So quit all that white and black reference crap, man. In today's time, it's not about white and black. It's about poor and rich. So once y'all get that in y'all minds and know that, then y'all be better off. I'm talking about both sides, man. Both sides got to know who is good for each other. You know what I'm saying? If you in poverty and you done lived a poverty life, we all need to stick together. You know what I'm saying? Everybody. That means Samoans, Hawaiians, I mean all y'all. Indians, you know what I'm saying? Chinese. We all come from the same thing. Struggle. Once y'all learn that out, this will be a better place. Let's go.
Continent. What's with all the conscious rap? Pink Beyonce this and Kalani that. I just added to the fuel in my rocket pack. Till I'm ready to respond that I'ma launch it at him. Idiotic from the fucking embryonic sack to the body bag. I'll be back and when I am, I'll be at your fucking
throat like Clarissette.
Okay, gang. There y'all have it. That was Clarissette remix featuring 2 Chainz and Fasar or Fajer or something like that. You know what I'm saying? Eminem. And this was the official audio. If y'all liked the video, please subscribe to the channel. Hit the like button. Share it with a friend that can share it with another friend. You know what I'm saying? Hit the notification bell. And till then, I'll catch y'all on the next video.